He himself was to bring the statue back, otherwise the girl would pay with her life. He's failed to return, so she must pay.
You are right, V. Mercer. Do as you want.
In time, he did manage to deliver the statue in time, and therefore both of their lives shall be spared. But from now on, they must join the rest of my slaves who are trying to dig up the treasure.
We can't complain, Trixie. After all, we're still alive.
But they give us hardly any food, and the work is very hard, so we won't be able to last much longer, I'm afraid.
I've got to figure some way for both of us to escape.
But even if we did get away, we're still in the middle of the desert.
We'd be all right if we could get into the Mach 5.
Stop talking and get back to work.
All hail the queen.
That's Spritel's voice.
Where shall we dig next, Your Highness?
The best place to try to find my hidden treasure is over at the bottom of that hill, near the ceremonial house built by my father, Petramius the 13th.
We shall do as you say, Your Highness. Ever since she was hit by that falling rock, I've got to humor her.
What was that you said, Femur?
Nothing, Your Highness.
Bow down to the ground, slaves. All hail Cleopatra, all hail the queen.
That wasn't very nice of Spritel.